The United Way was founded here in Nashville in 1922, almost 100 years, as the community chest. So if you play Monopoly, you're familiar with the community chest. We were the war chest during World War II, the Red Feather Fund, the United Givers Fund, and then in the late 1960s, the NFL got behind the United Way across the country, and we became the United Way. We've always been an organization supported by the business community to help organizations that help people in need in Nashville. And today, there are about 100 organizations that we support financially through the annual campaign that are meeting the critical needs of people, from food and shelter, domestic abuse, kids at the Boys and Girls Club, the Oasis Center, Bethlehem Center, Meals on Wheels. It's organizations that every day help thousands of people in Greater Nashville with all kinds of needs. Our United Way is very proud of our public and private partnerships. We bring the business community, government, private family foundations, the philanthropic community together to try to address the needs of the community, figure out who's best dealing with those needs, and then find the resources to support them. It's an organization of the community for the community. It's helping people with all kinds of situations in their lives. We raised $5 million to basically help people who were affected mostly by the economic disruption, but also by the healthcare issues. A lot of that funding has been to keep people in their homes. So like rent, bills, food, basic needs where we feel we have to be. The other big issue that we're facing is parents whose kids are going to be homeschooled. One of the things we've been doing the last few months is funding YMCA to take care of the first responders, the healthcare professionals that need to go to work but need a safe place for their kids, a safe place that is also keeping the kids healthy. The community here in Nashville is so generous, and when people are asked and they understand the need, they do respond. So we're hoping that people will continue to give not only to the COVID Response Fund but to the United Way campaign this year, because it's so important. This year, everybody knows somebody that's been affected negatively by this. Making sure people have food and that they can stay in their home right now, that's the priority for us, because the virus has disrupted the economy so terribly. We really are trying to rally the community to make sure we keep those people whole, that, you know, they get what they need. We're not a handout, we're a hand up. And that's kind of the symbol, you know, it's a helping hand with the rainbow of hope. And for those of us that do have a job and are in a position maybe to make a charitable gift, it's really important this year. This community, Nashville, is extraordinarily generous. For over 100 years, the United Way has had a track record of success in supporting the community, and we're gonna continue to do that. I'd like to thank Kelly Myers, City Current, John Taylor, Minuteman Press, Nashville Printing, and all the companies that are supporting this effort. We are very grateful for the generosity of the community and this gift tonight. So thank you so much. We're very grateful. Minuteman Press does a lot of great work for us, and I would recommend them highly.